1, 2, 3. It helps increase their speed and agility when moving very, very quickly through the ocean. As you can see, it creates lots of bubbles. Now, just like a wild sea lion out there in the ocean would play with objects that they find floating around in their environment. This could be things like seaweed or driftwood over his head. Now, this is really good for testing Morgan's eyesight as well as being a really fun game. Now, sea lions have binocular vision just like you or I, so they're a very good judge of speed and distance. Last one, are we going to get it? Very nice.
Yay.
Crusoe, who's 6 there currently and just chilling out in the back pool. Do head round there if you want to get a glimpse of them after the show, but for now we'll focus on lovely Morgan here, who's been working on his sea lion breakdancing. Woohoo! Very nice, very impressive, Morgan. Now, shall we finish off with a cheer? Is he going to make it? Very nice, well done, Morgan.
Is that actually a mirror wave?
Okay. No worries. If you just put your head back. Dinosaurs. Dinosaurs.
Oh, my legs are burning!
All right, Adam.
Granddad's catching crabs.
There's a crab.
Granddad got lots of crabs.
There's a crab.
And what? Did the camera kiss him?
No.
Oh. I cry,
Daddy.
You throw some stones?
1, 2, 3.
Whoosh.
What?
Yeah, muddy puddles.
Muddy puddles?
Yeah, muddy puddles.
Oh, that's good. Where's Holly? What are you doing?
I'm doing.
What's Holly doing? Are we holding?
No.
Her lips are turning. No, I don't.
What?